again, class. Okay, so we are going to upload using WinSCP. WinSCP will just do the FTP or SFTP file transfer protocol, and it is a very popular application, so I recommend downloading it. It is free and giving it a shot. So I'm going to double click on it here, and then it's having me log in. Now you're going to do new site, SFTP protocol. Make sure that's selected. And the host name is spaces.imperial.edu. Again, port number doesn't matter. Leave that alone. Username is your student email ID. Password is your student email password. And then hit login. It's going to search, authenticate, and let you in. Okay, so what you're going to see is on the left what's on your computer, so your local files. And on the right is what's the remote files, or this what's on the web server. So if you haven't put anything up on the web server yet, then this will be blank except for maybe the up or the back folder. So for me, I have a unit B folder in here, an about us HTML, and an index HTML. So if we go to the website right now, this is my index because there's nothing here, so it's index will be your default. It's still the testing 123 site that we put up using Aptana. So now I'm going to replace it with a different index file to show you how this works. So on the left again is my computer. So I have all sorts of stuff, of course. So if I go to desktop and I go to, let's see, what are we going to do? CIS212. Here we go. I have a random index.html file in here. I open it up to see what it is and look. Okay, so I have a very generic HTML once more. It says this is the title. I'll change the title to say Melody's YouTube video for her Word class. And down here I have an embedded YouTube link to my YouTube video for my Word class. And then down here it has a link to the second page. Well, we're not going to link to the second page just yet. That's a future lesson. So, again, very basic title in the head and in the body. I have a link to a YouTube video. So I'm going to save this. And now the fun begins. So, again, we were on the website just a second ago. This is what's up there. So I'm going to replace that with this other index.html and make sure that it works. Down here at the bottom, it shows that we are logged into SFTP. It tells you how long you've been logged into the server, so it's active and good to go. I'm going to grab this index and drag it and drop it over here. And it should have just replaced that. And look at the timestamp. August 3rd, 12:31 p.m. over here. August 3rd, 2:12 p.m. Oh, sorry, that's 2:12. Okay, so looks like the syncing worked. There's only one way to find out. So I'm going to go back here and hit refresh. And voila! There is my YouTube video that I recorded for my Word class, now on the web for the world to see. So we'll go through and go over how to add in YouTube videos to your websites in the future, but this is how you can use WinSCP to put your documents on the web.
I'll catch it in the next video.